Task A5. Perform engine manifold vacuum or pressure tests. Determine needed action. A cranking vacuum test will show around 3 to 5 inches of mercury with a wide open throttle. Perform cranking vacuum tests during any no-start diagnosis to ensure proper engine sealing. Again, normal cranking vacuum reading should be between 3 and 5 inches of mercury at sea level.